Hey, what is up everybody? JG Cosmic Gamer back here with my Let's Play of the Simpsons game. In the last episode, we completed 5 characters in search of an author, in which we defeated the creator of the Simpsons, Matt Groening. And after that, Lisa built a stairway to heaven, only to be interrupted by William Shakespeare. Without further ado, let's continue on and defeat William Shakespeare. Alright, defeat William Shakespeare. Bye-bye, Shakespeare. All right, open the side gates.
I hope the heavenly spa menu is vegan.
Oh no, the yokel snatchers are back.
Nice work, video game guy.
Reused enemies. The same bad guys, but now a different color shirt? What a jip. There we go, that will make things so much easier. Oh my gosh, the clouds have flags like in golf. Are you serious? I need Homer to be all the way over here.
Heaven is sand. I love it.
members get a 15% discount. Sandals must be worn at all times in heavenly showers.
Here comes Lisa!
My turn!
Let's do this.
Movie titles do not appear on the bill. Remember, God loves you, and video games.
I think I'm supposed to go back.
Treatments must be canceled 2 hours in advance, or your credit card will be charged. Dolphins allowed in the hot tub.
House of Hendrix. Reserved for Elvis. You saw it, right? Almost fell.
Warning. Satan sometimes appears in steam room.
How do I get over there? Are you telling me I needed to be Bart the whole time?
No outside food in heaven.
Okay.
I need to be Bart. No, not that way. Finally. All right, open the gates to the steam bath. I was gonna say, how was I gonna get over there with Homer? There we go. Alright, get the Simpsons out of the steam baths. Forgot about the killer dolphins. There we go, now we gotta build a coffee shop. I'm guessing we need Marge and form a mob.
I'm on. My turn.
Skybox coffee, get it instead of Starbucks? Defeat Benjamin Franklin.
Finally.
Haste makes me wasting you.
I can't believe you wanted the national bird to be a turkey.
That was easy. There it is, the escalator to heaven. Oh my gosh, God is playing video games.
God's not setting a very good example.
No wonder you never hear about God having a girlfriend.
Is someone there? I don't have any money.
God, it's the Simpsons here. You've been playing with our lives, and we'd like you to stop. Our town, family, and friends are all suffering.
Yeah, God, you used to be cool.
Just because I'm a gamer doesn't mean I'm not cool. Your uneasy looks have brought my disfavor, you bunch of jerk.
Oh my gosh, it's gonna be like Dance Dance Revolution. The PlayStation said the PlayStation. Alright guys, few things to note here. You're probably asking yourself, where's the music? Like I said at the beginning of this Let's Play, I turned off the music to avoid any copyright infringements. But if you had the music on, it would be playing Rock You Like a Hurricane by Scorpions. I love that song. As much as I would love to have that song on here, I do not want to get my channel terminated because of copyright. So I'm sorry about that. So no Rocky Like a Hurricane. Alright. Sorry about that. Let's get back to the game. Exit his box. Get in instead of
you
Xbox.
Ugly, you ugly. Your mama says you're
all right, round two.
First original sin, now this.
You're all coming in fast. Who saw Ralph's dancing? Ralph's got some moves. Also forgot to mention, if you mess up, you gotta do it all over again.
God got mad skills.
God is lost.
First original sin, now this.
The he instead of the we. Round three.
You better pray. Me, I'm good.
There we go. We broke the game.
All right, loser. You stop the destruction of our town and give us some answers, or these save games go in the drink.
No, my save game, stop. I'm on the final boss fight in Oblivion. I can't start again from the beginning.
Okay, I'll do whatever you want.
I thought so.
Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you.
All right, God, is it? It's time for some answers. Who are we?
Here's the bad news. You're video game characters. You were designed by computer geeks in cubicles to run around and be controlled by other computer geeks in their bedrooms. See, the Planet Earth is my most immersive, detailed video game yet, and I play it 24 hours a day. It's great. You can get out of your car, have a family. I even put in a complete and wholly consistent fossil record for the nerds. So, the Simpsons game, your game, is really nothing but a mini game inside my Earth game. If you think about it.
So, not only are we not real, we're characters inside a mini game inside another game. And the people playing us right now are the characters inside the big game that you're playing.
Well, you're not inside just any game. The Planet Earth got a score of 96 on Metacritic.
But why did you let me find the instruction book back in Springfield? Doesn't that mess up your whole system?
Oh, totally. That was like a complete accident.
Here I am. Rock you like a hurricane.
Oh, how do you control the camera in this thing? Is it the L&R button or what? Ah, screw this. I'm getting a beer. Oh.
The way he's like, oh, shh.
The Simpsons game?
So, yeah. You see? Oops.
Oops. Ain't gonna cut it, Mr. Glowing Visage, beautiful beyond all description. You gotta make this right.
Relax, relax. God, I feel really, really super bad about all of this. And I seriously want to finish Oblivion so I can get started on something else, so... What do you want?
Put Springfield back the way it was. And let us keep our awesome powers.
Improve the working conditions of all video game characters.
Grant me 3 wishes.
Fine, fine. I'll do all that stuff. Even make games less dangerous for the characters. I guess games have been getting too violent.
God, there is one thing. Do you ever wonder if you're a character in a video game?
Dumb. I mean, stop being dumb.
Wow! Daddy, someone's looking at me!
So we were Ralph the whole time. Ralph was playing the video game. Basically, we were Ralph's... whoever the gamer was Ralph. Alright. We got a time of 19:51, and the target time was 9 minutes. Who else got that Oblivion reference? Thumbs up for that. I used to play that. I used to play that game a lot when I was younger. Alright. Got no cliches. Well, we found all the cliches. We found no collectibles with Homer or Bart. And we didn't get no collectibles with Lisa or Marge either. Woohoo! You have won the Simpsons game. 56% completed. Find all collectibles in an episode to unlock trophies. Find all 300 collectibles in Springfield to unlock special trophies. And I am not going to do that, because that will be a huge waste of time. Every 6 trophies increases your family's power meters. Collect all trophies in the game to unlock infinite power. Try the time challenges in each episode. Beat target times to increase your completion score. And I guess that's pretty much it. And that concludes my Let's Play of the Simpsons game. Alright guys, that's going to be it for my Let's Play of the Simpsons game. I hope you enjoyed it. If you enjoyed this episode or any of the episodes, be sure to leave a like, a comment, and if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. I would really appreciate it. And I'll see you guys for another Let's Play or video sometime real soon. See ya.